Hello! Welcome back. That's not the button I meant to hit. I believe I have gotten us to where we were before. If I can look at my quests here. So we have all the items for Jean-Paul. We have the Lost Girl. And picked up Yorha Betrayers. And we have 2 of 10 stamps. So I believe we are where we left off. I didn't level. I'm probably fairly close to leveling. I think I hit level 14 before it crashed last time. I'm not entirely sure. Either way, let's see if we can actually get things done without the game crashing. I think this person has a stamp. This robot. Stamp it with my tears. I keep forgetting you can't jump off of places like that. Takes some getting used to, but whatever. Anyway, there is also, apparently, a stamp over here somewhere. Could be that item over there. Let's check, why not? Let's do the objective. What could go wrong? You can pick up the thing. That's not a stamp. That's a thing I can't open. Is this a stamp? There
stamp
we go.
Discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Look, don't talk to me like that. And just in case, we're gonna save yet again, because it doesn't take very long to save, so. Wait, this is a stamp over here as well. Is there an easy way back from this side? I think there is. Surely just double jump more often just to make the jump safer so I don't fall off and have to redo the whole thing. Even though a lot of those jumps you don't need a double jump. There we go. Pardon me. There's a stamp over here, supposedly, somewhere. Where's my stamp, though? I'm treating this like it's an MMO, because MMOs like to have these big objective indicators, and then
stamp
just like that.
Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
They like to have these big objective areas, and then the thing that you're supposed to be finding in the objective area is always at the very edge of the marker. Can I make it back this way? Jump on this, I can. There we go. Do I even want to make it back this way? Hold on. I guess it doesn't really matter since it's not particularly far run because I can just jump off right here. Excuse me. I can just jump off. There we go. Alright. Back to our stamp collection. Or continuing our stamp collection, I suppose. A lot of running around in this game, which I suppose we already knew, but some loud music up here. You guys seen any stamps? Together, together. Oh, what fun it is to ride an open horse sleigh. Well, I just noticed you. Is what I'm like in the bedroom. Not actually. Please don't harass me about that. Alright. We only need 3 more, I think. 2 more, 4 more. You're Mr. Stamp Man, aren't you? I'll stamp whatever you want. Sure. Slightly creepy, but that's alright. Is there a chance of death if I go in this room? There's a chance of something, apparently. Real confused.
Juliet, Juliet, I am not overly sure.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, then let us call thy numbers.
Juliet, Juliet, then I shall take thy life.
I'm not sure that's how this goes. Pisseth off.
My Romeos are no more. I have slain them each and all. I must join them anon.
Okay. 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 It's of course. It's Andres. I keep seeing Andres.
Right then, here you are.
Thank you. A good friend. Now that one, that mark over, oh, there's lots of corpses over here. Pixel Buster. Steam is fucking, all right. I assume something else was there, just got cut off. But anyway, this mark over here is at the elevator. The very creepy hallway down here. Which I didn't like last time I went down it, so I doubt I'll like it this time going down it. Whee! It's like the warning lights on the industrial elevators that say they're in motion. In motion! I still don't like the fact that there's corpses down here. Auto heal.
Stamp discovered inside enemy body. Proposal.
You have a lot of health.
Destroy the enemy and imprint the stamp upon the card.
Easy for you to say.
Oh, there's multiple of them. Oh, there's a lot of them in multiple directions. I see why there are corpses now. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't see, so this is probably an awful idea, but you know what? Let's just back out over here. That's a lot of enemies over there. Why can I not lock on right there? That's weird. They have so much health, it's absurd. I mean, they are level 20, but Jesus, there's like 800 of them as well. Here's that level up. I'm getting some... Oh, come on. Freaking lock on. Getting some value out of my shockwave damage. Also, the fact that they're vomiting everywhere is kind of disgusting. I would very much prefer they stop vomiting everywhere today. Man, it's noisy over here. Where is 9S, I wonder? He's there somewhere. Why it keeps not locking on? It's weird. This is an absurd amount of enemies in here, with an absurd amount of health. You think missiles will work in here? Oh, they do work in here. Nice. That'll help our damage output a little bit. You think this is a good idea? Probably not. Shockwave, evade range, and ranged attack up is actually pretty good because I'm using a lot of it. Pardon me, coming through. This is what the other pod does, if you're curious, the missile pod that we picked up earlier. It's fairly good, not good for focused damage on one enemy a lot of the time, or enemies that are close to you. Or apparently enemies through a door here. It's sort of shooting the ground for some reason, but whatever. We're slowly whittling them down. I wonder how much damage I've done. Quite a lot, I suspect. This is like boss levels of damage that I've done. Actually, I don't want to be in the air. Good lord, this is taking quite some time. Think of all the XP we're getting out of this, though. I actually don't know how much we're getting. Is that the XP number that pops up, that plus 96, or is that the heal? I think that's a heal. Alright. You're welcome, I guess? Creepy robot. Is there anything else down here? We've got some extra side quests going on. Does not appear that there is. Just a lot of angry robots that are vomiting everywhere as their attack. Little strange. If I couldn't jump over those robots, we would have been in some serious trouble. Because there was no way we were going to kill those robots before we hit the end of the hallway. All of that work for one stamp? This has got a lot of XP. How much did we get? Can't check, because the elevator, apparently. Just some flickery lips. I don't know what that means. XP, 8,000. All right. I needed the HUD upgrade for the UI. The HUD upgrade for the UI. The HUD upgrade for the XP. Can't open that. God dang it. Need to figure out how to open those. Alright, well, we only need two more stamps, and they're both over here, so. That pop-in. Pop-in usually doesn't bother me unless, you know, like Grand Theft Auto pop-in. used to be pretty bad, so... Hello, you look a little angry. Oh, you are in fact the angry machine. The stamp should die? That's a bit rude.
Alert. All stamps have been obtained. Proposal. Return to...
Is this the music box she was looking for?
Kind of interrupted the...
This thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
The corpse? Let's not bring the corpse back. Okay, so that objective mark was just the music box, which I accidentally found without the UI upgrade that you're supposed to have to find it, so... That's always good. And before we go over there, let's sprint this way. Actually, we don't have to sprint that way. We can quick save wherever. I keep forgetting that's a feature. You don't need to be at the access point to save. You just need to be within the area of its effect. It's an item of it. Hello, friend. Okay, getting a little deep here. We got a level out of it. Fast cooldown plus 3 chip, that's pretty good. Broken circuits. What were those earrings, though? Stamp card. Earrings over by Helmings can be... Okay, so... A lot of this stuff in my inventory just needs to be sold at some point. That's fine. That quest is on the other side of the sewers. I didn't even know there was a quest there, if I'm gonna be honest. Let's fast travel back to the machine village and talk to Jean-Paul. Jean-Paul. I wish to speak with ye. There's also shops here that we can sell our stuff at. Before I forget to do that here. One cannot possess them. A gift. Ah, yes, fascinating. Man, I'm glad Jean-Paul here doesn't want me to walk all the way back over to that person. It's a fossil. I see. No use at all. Turns out I do have to go talk to them. Do I really have to go all the way back to all of them? Oh my lord, this dude. What's that? It's a quest mark. Oh, you know what? I think I'm supposed to go back to the, what's it? Up in space. I completely forgot about it, to be honest, but we're doing side quests, so whatever. Well, we had to go talk to this dude, so we may as well run back to the amusement park. We'll investigate. We'll grab these two while we're doing that as well. But before we do that, if I can exit, there we go. Before we do that, we must sell our goods. And also pick up this item over here, because I spied it. Alright. Shop dude, you're the weapon shop, I don't really care. Are you looking for something? I wish to sell. This would be like a sell junk button. $10,000, jeez. Wait, I have 7 of these? Oh my lord. Well, we're rich now, so... Hey, I got an achievement. A lovely choker. A thick book thought to be a dictionary. 5,000 gold for that. But it doesn't say anything about selling it in the description, so I'm not going to do that. Could be a upgrade material for something. All right, well, we have 127,000, so we should probably see what he has for sale real quick. Probably nothing I really want. We'll buy one of these. We can only have one, so we gain up plus... So his stuff has been upgraded slightly. The stuff I can buy from him. Let's buy this as well. Come back and see me anytime. Do I have to, though? Customize all chips. HUD XP gauge. Right there. There we go. So now we can see our little XP gauge. We need to go down. This quest. All this money that we got is, why is there a dead person here? I got killed over there. Okay. All this money we just got is gonna be gone soon, so don't become too attached to it. Taunt up plus 4. A blue ribbon. Talk to this one. There we go. Interesting music. Please just let us go. Deserted the resistance. Goodness. My locomotion functions have been damaged. What materials do you need, though? We need an elaborate gadget. I saw one near the abandoned factory. I gotta go to there eventually, so. Do a quick map check. Alright, so I do have all the stuff from the village for now. Wait a second. This isn't the ladder I wanted to climb at all. It's but a ruse. No, don't dash through the ladder. No, run. No. There we go. I got it, guys. Don't worry. I've mastered the ladder. It cannot best me. Alright, so what's up with this quest that was over here? Okay.
What was all that about?
No idea.
Sure. There's a lot of side quests in this game.
So this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking! Mostly.
Mostly. Yes, yes, of course, yes. Quite. If you invest but a little in my efforts, I shall provide you with all the desires of your imagining. This is where all of our money is going to go. I actually don't know how much you need to give this dude. Be able to provide certain dividends in return. 20,000. Quite, yes. Quite. I don't know why it progresses time, but hey. Copper ore, rusted clump, broken circuit. You better give me stuff better than that. There we go. The reset plus one chip. What carry you to invest? 20,000! I've only ever actually invested money twice before, so I don't know if it goes beyond this. I assume it does. A choice sachet. What does a choice sachet do? We're basically just standing here for like a week giving this dude money. Dented plate, those are good. Not much for 20,000 gold, but hey, geez, whatever the heck they are. I think this is the fourth time, so we've given him 80,000 now. Meteorite shard, charge attack, plus 3. Black and whoa! 100,000. Well, I don't have 100,000, so. You may awaken one night with a cold sweat upon your brow. I guess we can come back whenever. So we got choice sachet. Oh, so we actually have something that causes animals to just walk up to us now. Okay. And let's go. Ooh. Let's fall off like an idiot. Let's go ahead and make our way back to the amusement park here. It's this way. Take it slow so we don't fall off again. There we go. Easy as that. So now that we've blown 80,000 of our hard-earned cash dollar dues to get stuff of unknown value. And a sweet sachet, I guess. For when we inevitably try to ride an animal. Because we will at some point. We gotta get 100,000 for the next step, though. I wonder if it's multiple batches of 100,000, because that'd be a lot of money. It was a mere trifle. That is a long time. Alright. And the other one is all the way over in the desert area, so we're just gonna fast travel there. Glory to fast travel. And here we are. Fast travel plus video editing makes instantaneous. I still have to wait through load screens, which are fairly long, unfortunately. Not the longest load screens I've seen, but I wish they weren't quite so long. Such cruelty. Apparently she gets off to this. This is good to know. Do we have to go back to the village? It's this way. Ooh. There's a thing there. I don't know how to get to that. We do have to go back there. Oh my lord. There's the family squabble one. We're gonna go back to the resistance camp at some point as well. Well, I guess we're gonna head back to the village. This freaking quest line. This way.
He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
That seems reasonable to me. And we're back. Again. Hopefully for the final part of this questline, because this questline... What? I don't understand how people keep dying in here. I wonder if... Wow, a weapon attack. I wonder if removing your OS chips leaves a corpse on the ground, and that's what people are doing in towns. He set out on a journey. He left a letter. And an EXP gain plus 3 chip.
Well, he's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end. I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Yes. Did I swap my weapons again? I did. Oh, how I keep doing that on accident. Did I fix it? No. There we go. It's weird like that. Anyway, we got a thingamading. I've left to seek the truth world. Throw that trash away. Trash. Who knows? Alright, well. I guess that was a thing. Let me look at my plug-in ships real quick, because I want to see how much some of these cost. Like, what's reset? Hold on. 5% chance of reviving. Interesting. We got a bunch of drop rate ups, XP gain. Takes 19 slots. Good lord. But we're going to go back to the resistance camp so we can actually upgrade our plug-in slots. Please let me off. There we go. Which means more, excuse me, ladder. More fast traveling, everyone's favorite pastime. And we're back. There's a quest right here. Hello. There's also another robot resistance man. What's the currency in this world? The weight of the enemy and value of the parts. Apparently the G is classified. Just another tutorial person. Hello! What's wrong with your hand? Like a deserty oasis. Oops, I skipped one. Looked like the theme park though. You're welcome, I guess. And this guy upgrades. So let us see. Hey, we can upgrade the virtuous contract. I could buy something if I wanted, but no, we'll upgrade the weapon, the sword. Really want to upgrade this one. Where do we get the items, though? Oh. That takes a lot of stuff I've never even seen before, but it gives holy blessing, whatever that is. Not entirely sure. The craftsman in the world who can raise it to level 4. Oh, so this guy maxes out at 3 then.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
I mean, that's what I was going to do anyway. That was an interesting way to put your sword away. What do you have? Stuff. Alright, I want to sit. It's this person over here, right? It's an item. Thief. Upgrade pod. Now here we go. I could get 2 more +8 storages. Or I could just get some +16. Then I don't have too much money. Let's get the 2 +8s. We'll get all of these at some point. Oh wait, no, I'm not done talking to you. It makes it more expensive. Oh my god, the drop rate ups. I'm curious, actually. If I then do that, I can then combine this. Yes. So then I gotta drop 8. Dude. That one's still the, it's got a square next to it. I was curious why there's a square there, but not a square, a little diamond. Which I guess is a square. I'm just gonna fuse everything I can. That way we can get, I don't want to sell any of these because, like, you know, what if we get 10% more from defeated enemies? Like, what if we get another, drop rate up +2, then we can combine it, get a +3 faster, stuff like that. I wonder if that's a good idea, but I don't really see a reason to sell the, plug-in chips. It's automatic, too. I don't know, I'm gonna investigate my plug-in choices here, and I will be back shortly. Alrighty, there we go. That should help me out a little bit. We're using this set, but these two are auto sets that I just, like, this one is the offensive and this one's the defensive. And this one used to be balanced, but I slightly changed it, so this is what we've got. Got all the HUD elements, we got crit up. We maintain shockwave, max HP up, we have auto heal now. So if we just don't take damage, we'll restore our health, which is useful. Movement speed, auto use item, and deadly heal. So we have 2 heals. Auto heal if we're low, stuff like that. Anyway, that should work for my purposes. I'm going to quickly save. I'm just so used to running to that to save, but anyway. So if it doesn't crash and something like that, lose our plug-in ship progression there. Let's give the memory box to this lady, not the memory box, the music box to this person over here. Where did you find it? It was in the amusement park next to a corpse. Oh. Of course, yes. Thank you for bringing it. You're welcome. You two are welcome to enter the back anytime you like. Hey! Anti-chain damage +3. Wow, there's a bunch of loot back here. So they carve in the column with 3 numbers. Resistance disappearance updated. There's so many quests, good heavens. We are indeed from the bunker. I mean, like, you should probably work on moving this stuff, but, you know, whatever. I guess it's going to walk us back here automagically.
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
Obviously we're going to need to move this thingamading. That's probably good enough. Like, what are we actually doing? Oh, right, you can only push. I forgot. Right. right? You can't only push. We'll be... Yeah, she can't pull it. So since she can't pull it, this thing is just there forever. Is there a way to reset this, I wonder? We could push this one all the way over here. I want whatever that item back there is. You could help 9S, that would be tremendously useful. You know what, actually, I'm going to try and leave to see if we can reset this, because I think I know what's going on. Go outside. And then, like, go back inside. You're welcome. I can make her wiggle while she automatically walks to the door. I don't know why I can do that, but hey. Alright, so first off, I believe we need to push this one. Because it will allow us to get places. There we go. Then we need to push this one, which easily gives us access to whatever the heck that chest is. I'm assuming these boxes aren't what I'm supposed to be moving. And then we can just push this one like this to get that item. Whatever the heck that item actually is. A ranged attack up, not actually very useful.
Okay, that should be all of the packages.
Easy peasy. Should be all of the packages. We picked up one thing, dude. You couldn't do that yourself? You lazy bum. We got all of that for doing nothing. I'll take it. I don't climb the ladder. So it looks like that's all that was back here, was an update to that quest, some loot, and a simple task to do. It's fair enough. I don't know how long I've been recording. I didn't actually mark down when I started. So I don't know when I should stop recording, so we're probably just gonna wing it and have to do it in post. Alright, well. Look at this photograph in a few locations, whatever that is. I guess I have to go through this building to get to that stuff back there. Never been back there. This is just a save point. I know what that is. Well, we could look at the Yorha Betrayers. This is just, there's quests literally everywhere. There's a quest right there, too. Let's investigate the Yorha Betrayers, shall we? Since it's right there. Try not to get horribly mauled, preferably. Hello? My moose friend? I have moose! Look at us go. We got speed. How can I jump? Hey. Alright, well. Where is this Yorha Betrayer? Get up there? Do I get up there? Probably this way. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Freaking foliage slowing me down. So this is what I was hearing. I couldn't quite see. Excuse me. You're very sparkly and all, but I do have to actually talk to you somehow. There we go. Believe in yourself and grasp at the future with both hands. Where are we going, though? Oh, okay. But, where are we going, though? Finish line is over there. Oh, I see. So I gotta... It looks like I gotta climb that branch thing. That root. And he is fairly fast. Frame rate stutter. Unfortunately, I have to climb. Maybe I need more movement speed upgrades to do this. Well, that's not going to help, is it? No! Aw, man. We'll try that again, because I think I can do that just barely. I do already have a movement speed upgrade. Like it's 8%. So I think without that, I'm pretty sure it's impossible.
3, 2, 1, go.
That was a poor start, if I do say so myself, but that's okay. Try not to stagger myself walking over anything. There we go. Suck it, my robotic friend. Sure. Let's quiver. Sounds lewd.
Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
It triggered the other quest. Oh, I see it over there. How the heck do I get over there? He just flies over. He's a filthy cheater.
3, 2, 1, go.
It triggered the other freaking quest that I had. Also, that thing is here. There. I don't think I can actually do this one. Come now, you can't be serious. Let me check my plug-in ships. Customize this one. Equip ships. Just take all of these off. And see if we can, how many movement speed ones we have. Only got 2. We'll do an evade range up as well, why not? Could help, I don't know. So we're going max speed build that I can get rid of. Excuse me. This is all I've got for artificial speed. Ines, you ready? I don't think he's all right.
3, 2, 1, go.
These freaking enemies over here trying to slow me down. He's so fast. Nah, I can't do it. Alright, well, we'll have to do that some other time. Right now, I don't think we have the plug-in ships required to do that. Anyway, let's continue. Now that I'm missing health for no reason. There's a quest marker right here. I don't think the effect for the heal is supposed to look quite like that, but hey. Okay, it's level 25. Oh my god, he does that too. It's literally the same enemy that was in the airborne missions. Ow, my god, he hurts. All his friends are dead now, though. I'll just pick this up. Oh, this counts as not being in combat. Hey, she's in the system. Let's go to this pod and see if we can get some work done. Look, I need you to be close to me for me to hit you. There we go. All this junk fell. Alright, anyway. We triggered a quest somewhere. Was it this one? No. It is up there. Okay. Oh, he just fell from the sky. I don't know if you guys saw that, but... probably some sort of protection so you can't fail the quest when you're not here. What do you do when you do this?
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
Come on, kid, don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh, more enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Don't lock onto him. Being a bit unreasonable, friend. This is just free money and loot for me. There's a plug-in ship. Couple plug-in ships, actually. Which are all critical up for some reason.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
That was easy. Oh, he's off. I like how he has overalls painted on.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Could you travel slightly faster? Because I really don't want to walk you all the way back. It's going to take half a century. I like how I can target him and lock on, and it treats him like an enemy. You might notice it turns to attack him. It's kind of weird. Anyway. It's quite the run. Oh, hello. You have saw blade on your stomach. We do have an upgraded sword, so we should be doing quite a bit more damage. As demonstrated, it seems to be working quite well. Plus, it's got an extra combo at the end. Doesn't combo into that very well, though. We need to go visit the factory and see if we can pick up our old stuff or something. Can't believe I did that. Don't lock onto him. Where did this dude come from? There's a bunch of flying enemies, and then he walks over. Dented plate. We're getting a lot of dented plates lately. You can keep walking, dude. Hold on. Don't actually keep walking. That is legitimately like a... Oh my god. It's level 30! Alright, well, glad I dodged that because he's about to beat me in the face. Okay. Oh, so I'm just regenning health, like, constantly. It's not even out of combat, it's just giving me health. I mean, I assume it means after... Did it say out of combat or after not being hit? I've actually completely forgotten. After not taking damage, okay. For some reason, I had it in my head that that was out of combat. My bad. Hello, pig friend. How's it going, little buddy? Is he gonna follow me? They're just gonna hang out there. He's just gonna hang out there. That's fine. Again, don't lock onto him. That's. Ooh. Easily countered. Oh, I didn't want to lock onto the moose. The moose is friendly. Now it just ran off. I'm sorry, moose. I didn't mean to hurt you. Are we seriously gonna walk all the way back? I guess I have to walk back to turn the quest in, but come on, man. Oh, she's right there. Okay. Not that that saves us much, but hey. You're welcome. And now she's crying. Oh, mommy. There's some, excuse you, there's some sweet fist bumping he was doing there. To disconnect from the network. Deadly heal plus 3. And we leveled. Ayy! She's off. Oh man, 2E. Got a soft side. Alright, well. What do we do with a drunken sailor? We never did find the Yoru Betrayer thing that I went over there for originally. You know what? I'm pretty sure I've been recording for an hour, so let us make the poor life decision of running this way instead of the other way. Let us teleport or transport back to the bunker. I've been there in a long time. And I'm pretty sure that's where we're supposed to be right now. And of course, save. Saving is always good. This is more or less what all the load screens are like, by the way. Hello.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
All right. I suppose. We've got mail. We'll check that shortly. We'll be ending it in a moment here.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
So rude, 2B. Let's check our inbox real quick. Fish. I have to eat a fish? I don't know about that. As it turns out, many stores in a village recently acquired a number of new items, and I want to be sure that everyone from Yorha is aware of this. Was aware. Sorry. So they got some new stuff at their stores. Fair enough. We'll have to check that out next time, since we have to go there anyway. But for now, that's going to be it. So thanks for watching. See you guys then.
Pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
I'm glad that happened right as I was ending. See you next time.